In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a fillable PDF form using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get any value from the content that you watch, kindly consider subscribing, liking the video, and sharing it with your friends. What is a fillable PDF form, you may ask? A fillable PDF form is a document that includes fields that are editable without PDF software. So basically what we're going to be doing here is that we're going to be looking at the particular file that I have on screen, which is a fillable form, and I can open it up in Google Chrome so that you can see that I've already created fields that are fillable in that particular form. And the fields are editable, so you can just, I can just fill out my name, my cell phone number, my work phone, email, including all the elements and fields that are available. So if I just try out and fill out my name, David Mbogwa, and then I can just put in a dummy cell phone number, and you see how it works. Basically, you can do all this, and since that's not the interest for this particular video, by the end of this video, you should be able to do that. The original file is a Word document. So the Word document is basically just a form created inside Microsoft Word, and it's pretty simple, a membership form with all the fields, form fields relevant. So here we have the original file. The original file is not fillable. So I cannot click inside the first name, last name, or anywhere in the video to fill it up. So what we need to do is use Adobe Acrobat Pro DC form tools to create a fillable form. So you can go to tools and go to forms and signatures. And if you cannot find it from that section, you can just go to home and see, click on see all tools, and then go to tools and navigate to the forms and signatures, and then click on prepare form. Once you click on prepare form, then you'll have this option where you can begin to select a file, scan a document, or you can even start from scratch. And you can see our document, since it's open, it's already available. And you can change the file from this section. And if your form includes a signature, you can tick that option so that the signature is appended, and you can also remove the auto detection of forms, change it to whatever selections that you want in the form fields that are open on screen right now. So since I don't really need to close out or edit out anything from this particular section, I'll just close out the options, and once I'm ready, all I need to do is just click on start. What happens is that you'll see a watch of some sort, and Adobe Acrobat Pro DC is going to analyze the PDF, get the sections where we have fillable sections, where we have the first name, last name, cell phone, work phone, email. And as you scroll down, then you'll notice that all these forms can be filled out. You'll see that they're highlighted in blue and rectangles and all that. So what we can do for this particular form at this moment is that we can just do a quick preview to see if what we are seeing or what we saw in the fillable example is what we are going to get. Just click on preview, and it brings you to almost an identical form that we had in Google Chrome. So with all forms, as you see me hover over the sections, they are fillable. And if I just click on one section, fill out my name, David, last name, Mbogwa, and then I can just, you can see what is happening. I can just do a dummy cell phone number or whatever is required for this particular section, so that you can really see that it's been converted from a normal PDF to a fillable form. So, .com. So basically, that's how this particular thing works. And I can just remove all this particular information, because you don't want to save it inside Adobe Acrobat the way it is. Let me just remove it, and I'm going to hit the backspace, then a tab key, backspace. As I remove, just close that. Since we just need the form like that, so that somebody else can fill it out down the road. If you're satisfied with the results, just go to File, Save As, and you have a couple of options. You can reduce the file size of the PDF, and you can also restrict editing. Since these are all checkboxes you can do, you can do or manipulate that to your liking. If you wanted to add a password, then you can restrict editing to people with a password. But I don't want to reduce the file size of the PDF, so I'll just untick that. And since I'm really satisfied with that section, just go and select where I want to save it. And I want to save it in the folder with the other PDFs. And I'll just rename it like Fillable PDF Form. I think that will work. That's okay. And once I'm satisfied, just click on save. And just takes a couple of seconds. And if I navigate to the folder, the Fillable PDF Form is available. You just right click, open with Google Chrome. And I'm intentionally not using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, and that's the original form. You can just close it out, and then I can just fill out this form so that you can see and appreciate what I'm talking about. David Mbogwa, just a dummy cell phone number that I'll just populate here, and then a work phone number, just anything, 9 something 0 whatnot. You can fill out, but ensure if it's something that you're filling out for, maybe you want to request a leave, you fill out the correct information. And if you're satisfied with all the information that you've submitted in your Fillable PDF form, then all you can do is that you can easily save the same form as a PDF. So I believe we're almost done filling out our form. And just a couple of sections here, the email, and then we can just fill out maybe, let's say, the membership fee for whatever we are signing up for, let's say about $50. And once you're satisfied, inside Google Chrome, there's a print option. So I'll just click on the print option. And once I click on that, it's going to give me a couple of options from the destination. Now, the destination I'm looking for is save as PDF. And I can just see my information on the left and then click on save as PDF. And when I click on save, the form that I just filled is going to be saved. Just click on save, and I'll navigate to the folder with all the files that I've that I was working on. I just one. There we go. And then I can just add maybe something like field or something. Field PDF. That's just okay. Just click on save. And it's going to save in the folder. I can just close that out. And you'll see if I just close all this out, because I want to open with Adobe Acrobat. If I just double click on the file, it's open in Adobe Acrobat. There we go. The form is available and it has been filled, and the fields are no longer editable from this particular section because they are no longer blue, because I've already filled the forms with all the information that I wanted. So I hope that you've learned something from this video, and that is how you can create a fillable PDF form using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Thank you for watching this video. If you got any value from this video, like the video, share it with your friends, and until next time, never stop learning. Thank you for watching.